The wife of Private Gregory Morales is under investigation for animal cruelty. Fort Hood officials say police arrested Penny Morales at her on-post home after receiving a call about potential animal cruelty or neglect, and that there is no indication that this case has anything to do with the disappearance of Morales or his death. Gregory Morales disappeared almost a year ago, and investigators found his remains in Killeen in June of this year.